What is the difference between Agile, Scrum and Kanban? In simple words, Agile, Scrum and Kanban are all methodologies used in software development to improve efficiency and productivity. However, they have some differences. Agile. Agile is an umbrella term for a set of iterative and incremental development approaches. Agile methodologies prioritize customer satisfaction through continuous delivery, collaboration, and flexibility. Agile focuses on delivering a working product incrementally and iteratively, enabling the team to adapt to changing requirements. Scrum is a popular framework within Agile methodology. It is a flexible, iterative, and incremental approach to software development. Scrum focuses on collaboration, communication, and continuous delivery. Scrum teams work in time-boxed iterations called sprints, during which they plan, execute, and review their work. Kanban is another agile methodology that focuses on visualizing the work and limiting work in progress to improve efficiency. Kanban teams use board or other visual representation to track the work's progress through different stages. They also limit the amount of work in progress to prevent overburdening the team. The main difference between Scrum and Kanban are in their processes and team roles. Scrum has specific roles such as Scrum Master, Product Owner, and Development Team, and specific ceremonies such as Sprint Planning, Daily Stand-up, Sprint Review, and Sprint Retrospective. In contrast, Kanban has no specific roles or ceremonies, and the team continuously delivers features as they are ready. To summarize, Agile is a methodology that focuses on iterative and incremental development, while Scrum and Kanban are frameworks within Agile methodology that focus on collaboration, communication, continuous delivery, with specific processes and team roles. Thank you.